We're in the network room. Breaking Imperial coding makes me all tingly.
Zenith sneaked off to security. I imagine he knows what to do with an Imperial security system. Ta-ta for now.
Hold on, Jedi. Security system's being stubborn. Done. I'll watch for any more. Zenith out.
Armory's secure, but they locked the door to weapons control. We're cutting through. Not to jinx it, but I expected stronger resistance than this. Might be a harder fight up ahead. Arezzo out.
Greetings, Master Jedi. All parameters are met. My work can finally be demonstrated.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Obey my standard orders, I've seeded this vessel with detonite charges. These charges are sufficient to destroy the Javelin, its occupants, and nearby vessels. I apologize for any inconvenience caused.
These reinforcements were bait. The Empire wanted our alliance dead.
Allow me to outline the genius of my work. I have placed multiple detonite charges in mathematically precise positions. All Imperial vessels have been signaled to withdraw, as the countdown has begun.
So we just walked into a trap?
By my calculations, even if dozens of the charges are disarmed, it is now impossible to prevent the Javelin's destruction.
But if we disable as many as we can, there won't be enough of a blast to destroy our ships.
You may attempt it, but my placement of the charges is flawless. There are charges on all main coolant regulation systems to ensure complete destruction.
I'll send the bomb locations out to everybody.
You and I can take care of the charges nearby, and trust the others to reach the rest in time.
A shame my accomplishment will soon be superheated vapor, but such is the nature of demolition work. Good day.
Warning. Coolant regulation system ignited. Catastrophic structural integrity failure has begun. Destruction of the Javelin is imminent. Please evacuate immediately. Repeat. Please evacuate immediately.
Jedi, do you read? We're clearing the tactical stations and everything's flashing red. What's the situation?
You and the commandos have to get to the ship immediately.
All right, you heard her. Go. No, wait. Call us now. Take point. I can't leave yet. The Imperial crewmen were trying to erase these tactical stations. They might be carrying battle plans. I need to do a full download.
Felix, in a few minutes, the Javelin is going to be drifting debris.
Sorry. I can't turn my back on vital intelligence. Blast! This will take longer than I thought. I won't be able to join you. The pods. I saw a rank of escape pods on this deck. I can make it down to Corellia's surface.
Something could go wrong. I don't want to lose you.
I'll be all right, I promise. There's too much we haven't said yet. Be safe, and we'll rendezvous on Corellia. Arezzo, signing off.
Toria, I have ne afar yet. Bien furk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genak.
If we want Felix back, we can't stand here talking.
Estavo lab meg minil uge. Oze desazos, homa leban.
We think the pod was caught in an automated landing system for Coronet City's shipyards. So it's probably there. Somewhere.
To Corellia. To search. And to war.
I never thought the Imperials would make it this far. Not to the core worlds. Not Corellia. Master Sio's briefings on the Corellian situation are grim. Treachery. Imperials invading. A resistance under fire. I saw it all back home.
Don't forget about Felix.
We know the automated landing system put the escape pod in Coronet City's shipyards. It's a start. But we have a war to fight too. There is good news. Master Sio completed work on the Guardian Holds before the invasion began.
I should have guessed Master Sio had made preparations.
The Guardian Holds are buildings across Coronet City, Corellia's capital. Factories, bunkers, munition stores, everything you'd need to conquer a city. Master Sio's fortified each of those buildings with special defenses and codenamed them Guardian Holds. The Guardian Holds mean we have several impenetrable fortresses from which we can always retake Coronet City, even if it falls to the Empire.
Such critical positions would need to be defended at all costs.
The Guardianhold fortifications are pretty impregnable, with elite Republic troops stationed inside each one. Defending the Guardianholds does make the Republic a little short-handed, though, which is where our armies come in.
With the Force on my side, I'll find him.
What if you vanish too? We need a practical backup plan.
Yo cantabata chawa wer mo mo kilimawa ota.
Repeat, this is Captain Trizan, calling any defenders near the Coronet shipyards. The Imperials overran Zone 12, calling for emergency assistance.
We could search the shipyards while we defend them. Tell Captain Trizan we're on our way.
Hotza koe tugi.
TIE's droids, Eshka, commandos, we land all.
Now we find out if they're enough to save the Republic.
Captain Trizan, I believe my ally sent a message. I need your help to find an escape pod.
Huh? I thought that was a hoax. Quill, look, we really did get a Jedi Master.
What say, Quixie?
This is Quill. She and the other Salonians are helping us fight the Imperials. Your escape pod's somewhere in a hot zone.
Can you explain what happened?
The Empire bombed the shipyards and spaceport, then sent troops in. Now we can't even risk quick scouting missions. There are Imperial droids on patrol. When we leave, they follow us back to our bases and go on a killing spree. We're stuck. Your pod's important, but I can't send anyone after it. Not if those droids will track them.
I may be able to take care of them, depending on the numbers.
More come in with every troop transport.
Your scouts might still be vulnerable.
Okay, you clear the droids, we'll find that pod. We should have something by the time you get back. Nicely done! The droid patrol routes have enough gaps for us to sneak by, but they're tight enough the Empire may not realize there are holes.
If they opened the pod, Felix may be their prisoner.
And that excellent works.
Good luck helping your friend. I know your mission's urgent, but could you do us a favor?
What would you ask of me?
We managed to convert two comm towers into AA guns. All good, till the Empire captured them. But there's an override to hardwire them for Imperial targets. Just enter this at both towers, and we get our guns back.
Then I will make it happen.
We don't expect you to neglect the pod for this, but we'd appreciate it.
I don't want your people in harm's way unnecessarily.
Be ready before you go near Zone 12. We need you in one piece.
Give yourself a moment to recover.
You're alive. I should have guessed you'd be okay.
Sorry about the wait. We came as fast as we could.
Here, one Imperial Dreadnought's complete tactical database, safe and sound.
I would hate to have risked losing you for nothing.
I told you we'd make it. Sorry, we'll have to talk later. One of these files is corrupted, deliberately maybe. I need Holiday to fix it before we pass it on. Is there somewhere secure we can go to fix the file? Its audio is broken up, but I heard it might have intel about the First Sun.
A friend of ours, Captain Trizan, has a safe position.
I'm not sure I can keep up. I got bounced around pretty hard.
Perhaps this would be a good time for you to meet our new friends. Don't rush if it'll make his injuries worse.
More dark enclosed spaces? If there's a Colto pack at the end, I'm game. See you at this shelter.